How's everybody doing? It's been so long since I've been on YouTube. I've made videos and I just never posted them because I don't really know how to edit or anything, but that's all gonna change. Next Thursday, I'm going to a workshop at Mac, and they're supposed to teach me how to use iMovie. I know this video probably started off a little awkward, but that's because I don't really know how to start a video off. I guess I have to get used to this. Maybe, you know, I kind of feel like I started getting used to making videos, but yeah, I haven't done this in a while. I want to say 2 years. So yeah, that accounts for the awkward intro, if you can call it that. But anyway, I know some of you follow me on Instagram or are friends with me on Instagram, and you might keep up with me that way. But you know, I just want to let you guys know what's been going on. As you know, I had one son, my first son, MJ, back in 2012. And then I turned around and had another one in 2013, and his name is Ashton. So, yeah, I have two little boys now, MJ and Ashton. So, that's that. And I'm married now. And that's pretty much all that's going on right now. As for why I have not been making YouTube videos, because I know some people are curious, and surprisingly, I still have subscribers. The reason that I have not been making videos is, one, I gained weight, and, you know, I just didn't feel like just coming on camera because I wasn't feeling good about myself, you know. I still haven't lost all the weight that I want to lose, but I'm on Weight Watchers. I'm working on it. There's something else that I'm thinking about documenting, my weight loss. Being on Weight Watchers, I'm down 32 pounds so far. But that's one reason why I haven't been recording. And another reason is just, you know, being a mama and a wife. You know, I'm a stay-at-home mom, and it seems like, you know, you feel like, man, I'm not doing anything, but it seems like the days just kind of, like, they go by so fast. I don't know how to explain it, but I really, 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 really want to start by making videos. I want my boys to be able to look back on these videos and see themselves, you know, how they were growing up and stuff like that. I don't know how long YouTube's going to be around, but, you know, I always think about it, like, wonder if it'll be here, you know, 20 years from now, will they be able to say, oh yeah, you know, let me look at that video when I was little, blah blah blah. I'm rambling, and I need to hurry up because I'm recording from my phone, which is super full, so I only have like a few minutes left to record. I have a camera, but yeah, I just didn't feel like dealing with it. Hopefully I'll, you know, deal with that next week. Yeah, trying to figure out what to talk about. You know, before I made the video, I had all these things in my head that I was going to say. Like last night, I was thinking about everything I wanted to talk about and all that. And yeah, I'm not coming out. and don't mind my hair. It's, wash day. I know a lot of you follow me, because of my hair. I got followers. I mean, that's what my channel was about, but unfortunately, my life is just, you know, my hair is like, takes a backseat to everything. But I do want to start back doing hair videos. I do want to start back taking care of my hair. I've recently discovered this amazing product that was given to me, and I think I want to do a review on it. And, you know, I'm still sitting at waist length. So that's that with the hair. Like I said, with the Weight Watchers, I'm working on my weight. I think I want to do vlogs on that, like I told you guys before. I also think I might want to do a video on my first son. Well, you know, I want to include the boys in all of my videos, as many as possible. But I do want to talk about my first son. We found out after he was born that he has Down syndrome. I want to do a video on that. I don't know how common it is, you know, but I had never met anybody with Down syndrome, so it was pretty new to me. And I can, you know, I can tell you guys about, like, what we've been going through, what happened when he was born, yada, yada, yada. And, you know, those are some of the only videos that I can think of doing. But, like I said, this is basically just to vlog my daily life, you know. I might do a video on breastfeeding. My youngest, his name is Ashton. He is 18 months now, and we're still nursing strong. And I know a lot of people have problems with nursing, like I did with my first, so I might do a video on that. So, yeah, it was good seeing you guys. I'm about to run out of time, so I will talk to you later. And it just feels really good to be back on YouTube, you know? Okay.